guys, I'm back, and today I'll be doing another video. Instead of doing a stick fight video like I've usually done Thursdays, I'll be doing a Octodad Dadliest Catch. And, basically, I've already played this game, I've already finished it twice, but, I'm gonna show you guys the whole storyline and see if you guys will like it. So, if you're wondering what this is, it is multiplayer. The game is indeed multiplayer, and it is very fun, let me tell you. It is so fun. There are workshop where you can do levels that other people create on Steam that you can download. There's a ton that we're probably going to do. Once we finish the store, we're probably going to do some videos of that. If you guys like this video, if you guys like the video I am doing, I will do another one, and if you like the end video of me finishing the story, then I will do more workshop videos. So, I've already played, so we're just gonna do a new game. I actually had to redo it because one was so short and things happened, so this time I think things aren't gonna go wrong. You're not even dressed! Instead of saying, oh my gosh, you're an octopus! He said, oh no, you're not even dressed! What's wrong with that? So, that guy's weird. Oh, it's always the last cushion. I guess it always spawns the last cushion. Wait. Yep, Craig's just gonna take it. Oh. Ooh, that doesn't look good. Ooh, that's gonna have to. I hope I have enough insurance to cover that. Whoa, okay, so, it's legs to walk. You can use, the mouse. And then you click on the mouse wheel to, change between arms and legs, and then you just. Yeah, you'll figure out the legs very easily. This button. Press it. Oh! Party! I'm not married yet, but who knows why? Woo! Woo! Take that! Take that! Oh, wait. Whoa! Grab. Yeah. Okay, dressing room here. It must be where my tuxedo is. Okay, yeah, find where. Oh, there's my tuxedo! Tuxedo! Wait, totally just cover that to make it look like there's. No, keep. No, move my hand. No, So, if you guys are looking for a rating from 1 to 5, I'd rate this game 3¾. It is a very fun game. Four, it's a very fun game. It's on Steam, that's what I'm playing it on right now. I'll send you a link in the description for the other stuff that I've done on my channel. I'm gonna throw prison at it. It took a long time for me to do it. I just smashed it with my hands the first time. It was so challenging to. Wait, no, I wanna put it on. Oh, there we are. There we are. It's an interesting picture, too. Oh, okay. Oh, I wanna look at myself tie. Look handsome. Do I look handsome? I do say so. Oh my gosh, really? Just go away, okay? Go away. I think I look handsome. We'll just go. What the hey? I didn't notice that. What the heck? Why would there be a giant iron gate in a chapel? Like, who does this? Whoever designed this, oh my gosh. I am going to file a complaint. I'm so gonna file a complaint here. Like, oh my gosh. Okay. it. Why would they leave gifts in the middle of the passageway? I don't know. Vents this way. No, it's pointing wrong. Oh! So, it's saying that people are watching. If you make a mess, you'll get suspicious of you. Too much suspicion and you'll get caught. And they'll know that you're an octopus. Sea-legged, sea-breathing, goop! Animal. Well, in this case, party animal. Ooh, no! Who did it? Oh, I did it. I would. The best man. Ooh! Ring! Look at the size of this ring. I want to compare it.
So handsome.
Look at this. It goes on her arm. It's a bracelet. What the hey? This is way too big. It would be like I could put it on a headband. I could put it as a headband. That's so weird. So freaking weird. And if you guys are wondering my age, I'm almost 10. So I'm not quite able to host my own YouTube channel, so my dad does. Not quite yet. Oh my gosh. Oh dear. So, I really haven't enjoyed this game. If you have any questions about this game, please tell me down in the comments, and I will answer them with my best answer. Please do. Get my eggs. Woo! Octodad. Nobody suspects a thing. He kicked an ass, and then fell to his death. Dad, no one suspects a thing. It's an intro music. Oh, hit the T. Hit the T. What the hey? I just went through. I was like, I don't really understand it. But oh, okay. So I'm very drowsy, my eyes are still, I don't want to get up, my only my legs are active, my arms don't want to do anything. At least you can move around. Stinking alarm clock, I am going to totally erase you. You've been erased from history! Oh, you're right there, okay. Oh, there's a tie. So ties are little secret things that you can find in the game that, like cape, even if you like, it says new game, you will keep your ties. So just so you know that, if you wanna get rid of your ties too, you should uninstall and install the game back. That's my suggestion. I might be doing other games. If you guys like the videos, I will keep doing a series of them. That's my way of seeing if you wanna see more. And if you guys remember, like this series, I will make as many as I can. That is so not true. You kids are very responsible. Head. Whoa. Out of the sky, coffee, no need to ask why, so sour and weird, but it's really good, it's raining coffee, yum, 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 yummy, bitter, it's also with some sour cream. Lights. What are you doing? Yeah. That'd be interesting. Tore him apart. Verbally. What the hey, my head? Oh my gosh, my head's stuck. Oh no! Oh, there we go. Okay. Feet tall. That's so not true. I've never seen anyone at 50. Never heard of anyone up to 50 feet tall. I've rarely people get to 10, but still. Like, I've. What? That is so freaky weird. So I'm just gonna. Boom! trick for? Speaking of tricks, I'm wearing my death cap shirt. I got it. Target. I am not sponsoring this video from Target, though. Sea salt and tartar sauce. The most disgusting thing in the world. Sorry, I'm not here. It's a chop. I don't think so, son. Made out of meat. What the hey, why'd you come back? Maybe they're made from ponies. Did he? I don't really know why I'm lip syncing. It's just fun. Yikes. Burnt. It's upsetting. Sorry, Tommy, whatever your name is. I don't even know the name of my own son. What the heck? Grab that hamburger off the floor. No one will notice I ever did it. There's no oxygen and you get way too tired from all the flapping. Whole family. Okay. Whatever. As long as I don't have to cook burgers every day. Like this is the fastest burger thing ever. Like magic. No. I'm busy weeding.
No!
Sorry, honey. Take that, please. True. Well, guess what, son? It isn't. So, don't listen to her. She does all kinds of mythical, crazy stuff that's not true. There we are. I did not step on that. No one noticed. I'm glad. There's salsa. Well, I don't want them buried either. Now we shouldn't get a dog. I was thinking about doing it, but now we can't. Because he will eat all the G.I. Joes. Bob's like, yeah, man. She's a very interesting kid. Chop some firewood! Kids, never do this again. Unless you have parental supervision. You can chop your hand off. And no one wants that. Unless you're an octopus, because eventually you grow up. It's weird. Some octopuses can grow their hands back. So, yeah. Unless you're an octopus. Go ahead. Okay, just I need the axe. I hate this. Just give me the axe. Hold on. Hey-ya! Cray chopper. Give me that. Hey-ya! stinking axe. Can you not chop a piece of wood? You know what? I'm just gonna. Hoo-ya! Still? Finally. Finally! Wait. Oh, yeah, we do have a fireplace. I was like, why would we have to chop firewood if we don't have a fireplace? Well, guess what we do? Because I forgot. I don't live here. Weirdo. Oh, no! The birdhouse fell! I doubt that, Stacy. I doubt that. 15 minutes. Huh? I hear a lawnmower. Well, who knows what? It's just a normal day outside. Just put that there. Put it up there. Almost there. Just need the hook. Oh no! It's the great stiff guy he was talking about! Gotta hit the gnomes! Sorry, I just swirled it. Ah! So if you hold on long enough, he will chop you. Second gnome! These sentences in this thing are sometimes really nice.
What's going on over there?
Oh no! Oh, well, horse.
Anyway,
I just found the whole family. Trip to the aquarium! Yay! Best drink prisms of including paper. Anything this time? Wow, I would've. Wow, he's quite a stubborn octopus.
Groceries. We need to go to the grocery store.
We need cereal.
Cereal for the kids. Right, kids?
We already have cereal.
We need so
much cereal.
And it's settled.
Okay, I think I'll end this episode here, guys. I will see you at the grocery store next week, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please subscribe. Please leave a like if you want me to continue this series of Octodad. And I hope you guys really enjoyed it. See you guys in the next one. Please subscribe to get on this journey to an amazing life of YouTubing and some amazing videos. And I will see you guys next time.